Day number two at the very beautiful Italian Baja. It's our first Baja together that actually runs really, really nicely. And we're learning more. And I mean, there's water, there's mud, there are parts we call it Mickey Mouse because it's really deep tracks. And the buggy, it's like, you know, when you are in a roller coaster or something, it just leads you through everything. So there's really everything. You need a lot of driving skills to go through. And we are very happy to be here. I cross fingers with you again after two more very long stages.